जय श्री कृष्ण।
हैप्पी जन्माष्टमी। सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ जन्माष्टमी। कृष्ण जन्माष्टमी सेलिब्रेट्स द बर्थ ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्णा एंड इज ऑल्सो नोन एज गोकुलाष्टमी। लॉर्ड कृष्णा इज कंसिडर्ड द एथ अवतार ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु द प्रिजर्वर अमॉन्ग द ट्रिनिटी। हिज बर्थ इज सेलिब्रेटेड वाइडली एज कृष्ण जन्माष्टमी और गोकुलाष्टमी। Significance of Dahi Handi. Dahi Handi is also known as Gopal Kala or Utlotsavam. This is an entertainment and competitive event associated with Krishna Janmashtami, the Hindu festival celebrating the birth of Lord Krishna. This event happens on the day after Krishna Janmashtami. It involves communities hanging a clay pot filled with yogurt, dahi, butter or another milk-based food at a convenient or tall height. Young men and boys form teams. Make a human pyramid and attempt to reach or break the pot. As they do so, people surround them, sing, play music and cheer them on. This event is based on the pastime of Lord Krishna's childhood. Lord Krishna, along with his friends, used to steal butter from neighboring homes in Gokul. That's why one of Lord Krishna's name is Makhan Chor or Butter Thief. In Maharashtra, Janmashtami is celebrated as Dahi Handi. In Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, this festival is celebrated as Utlotsavam. In Telugu, Utti, a fibrous network sling to hang pots, and Utsavam festival at the famous Tirupati Venkateshwara temple. This ancient sport is celebrated with great fervor on Navami, the day after Krishna Janmashtami. In 2012, a mandal called Jai Jawan Govind Pathak from Jogeshwari, Mumbai made an entry to the Guinness World Record by forming a human pyramid of 9 tires, 43.79 feet, 13.35 meter at the Dahi Handi event held in Thane. Have a safe Dahi Handi! Thank you for watching the video.